doesn't look tired. In fact, he relishes the workload. He makes an amazing save here. He's down to the first one. Left back save for the wind ball right there. He comes down to there. So there's the wind ball even as he was right next to him. On the wind to race. Real step in. It's a one-time opportunity for Beer. And Brodeur going from his left to his right. Shuts it down.
A soccer goalie. It's going to be Marty Brodeur in the middle of your screen. He's going to make a two-pass slide. That was a save, good save in and of itself. But it's this save here. He gets up. Watch again, folks. He died for this blocker.
Feeds it back in, but Carly Castle. Oh, what a save by Brodeur! Martin Brodeur takes a sure one away.
He's moved the puck so nicely with some quick passes. Oh! And Brodeur makes...
He gets over so quick, anticipating the pass by Thomas Vanek over to Jason Bombenville, and just not able to elevate this puck. He got in too tight. But the quickness of Brodeur right to left makes it unbelievable.
Zajac's broken his stick. Here comes the Rangers. Gavrik Lou, chip play. What a save by Brodeur. Tried to chip it over top of him. Come alive again.
Well, how about this save early on by Brodeur? 40-year-old still has some flexibility. He makes a great effort to...
Kenny Danico just came back, I'm sure.
Oh, wraparound, loose, and did it go in?
Oh, he caught that.
Remarkable.
He reached out and caught it right there for the Buffalo Sabres. They get ahead 2-0 on a giveaway in by the Devils, right in the old zone.
Looking up, saying, how did that not go in? But then again, you got a Hall of Famer.
He's back into this play to make the save. And he's going one way. Now he'll just all of a sudden throw his body and his arms feel quickly came across. That's absolutely unbelievable. Body.
You have to see this save to believe it. Incredible. Marty Brodeur has the puck deflected going over his head and into the net. Can't see it. But he throws up that left hand and thought...
There's a lead pass. Atchison has a chance. Atchison has a chance. And a rebound! Oh, it's in the glove! Oh! What a save!
Can you say plays of the week?
Oh, I guess so.
What a save. The first save off the stick of Atchison. And watch the glove of Brodeur. Look what I got.
Well ahead of the course. It's been one. Oh!
Does the Ferris wheel with the legs and the glove, and he...
That'll stop, but Richard Sendik is there for the rebound. But he threw his rock by Brodeur, and Marty's...
They need two. Brodeur looking for the goal. Down the ice. Scores for Chad Brodeur.
Years. 613 goaltenders have played at least a period in the NHL. Some of them 2 decades. Some of them did not wear masks.
had only a baseball fielder's glove to catch with. Some wore crude masks of plaster, later fiberglass, bird cages. Some were plain white. More had splashes of color. One had a horn set and a hooked tail at the bottom for years. It's been changed a little, but the goaltender who wears it has not. 8.9 to go, Taves against Madden. False start, now it's one. Taves flopped it on back. Barker kept it, shot one, blocked down in front. Oh, and a pad stop!